Hello everyone, it's Mario again. I'm one of the marketing guys here at UltraTech, and I'll also be your trainer for this session. Today's session is on the Ultra-Spill Deck Bladder Systems. Now if you haven't seen my session on the standard Ultra-Spill Decks already, I'd recommend taking a look at that one first. There's a link in the description below. Those parts are the originals, the first spill decks to be introduced. So they are the foundation of all the other models that we offer. I also get a little into the history of the product. Okay, enough about that. Let's get to learning. So as I mentioned, the Ultra-Spill Deck started off as a modular system. None of the three sizes of decks, the 1, 2, or 4 drum modules, has enough capacity on its own to meet the spill containment regulations, so we developed the concept of connecting them with bulkhead fittings so that they could share each other's containment. But it didn't take long after the introduction of the spill decks for our customers to come to us and let us know, ever so gently, that they didn't have space for a system of decks, and that they only had 1 or 2 or 4 drums. So off we went, back to the drawing board. And when we came back, we had a drawing of a bladder. And then that drawing became the real thing, kind of like Pinocchio. So we start off with the standard spill deck. Any size will do, as we have bladder systems based on all three size modules, the 1, 2, and 4 drum. And after that, we install a bladder attachment, which consists of a bulkhead fitting, a 66-gallon bladder, and a rigid plastic housing to protect the bladder. Now, should a small spill or leak occur, it will be contained in the spill deck sump. But in the event of a catastrophic spill, the bladder will automatically unfurl. Check out this time-lapse clip of a bladder in action. After seeing that, it may be stating the obvious, but one thing to keep in mind with this product is that the floor space in front of the bladder needs to be free of obstruction so the bladder can unfurl completely. If it is prevented from doing so, you'll be minimizing your containment capacity. Now you're probably thinking, okay, so now what am I supposed to do with that full bladder? To which I would say, I have some of the smartest students in the industry. They ask the best questions. And then I would say, you would use a pump of some sort to remove the liquid from the bladder and put it into an approved container. And then you would dispose of the bladder appropriately in accordance with the local rules and regulations. So what happens next? Well, now you've got to install a new bladder because, in case you didn't know, they're not reusable. Man, you're learning a lot of stuff today. Now I could show you the next video clip of how to install a bladder and explain each step while it's being demonstrated. But I already did that for the voiceover in the video that I'm showing. So, I'm just going to shut up and let the other me explain what to do. I should warn you that this version of me is not nearly as warm or friendly. To attach the bladder to the spill deck, first remove the grate. Next, unscrew the nut from the bulkhead fitting on the bladder, keeping in mind that it has left-hand threads. Carefully cut the label that holds the access door closed during shipping. Next, cut the rubber bands that are around the two ends of the rolled up bladder. Install the bladder attachment by putting the bulkhead fitting through the pre-drilled hole and hand tightening the nut on the other end. Once the bladder has been installed, close the access door and your spill deck bladder system is now ready to be used. The spill deck bladder systems are available in 3 sizes. The P1 is a 1-drum unit that is rated for up to 1,500 pounds uniformly distributed and has a total containment capacity of 77 gallons. The P2 is the 2-drum unit and is rated for up to 3,000 pounds and has a total containment capacity of 88 gallons. And lastly, the P4, which can hold up to 4 55-gallon drums, is rated for up to 6,000 pounds uniformly distributed and has a total containment capacity of 110 gallons. A few final things to note as we wrap up this session. The Spill Deck Bladder Systems are among the many products that are covered by our 5-year warranty. This is the industry's strongest warranty and protects against any material or workmanship defects. You can find out all the details about the warranty by visiting the support section of our website. Like most of our spill containment products, the Ultra-Spill Deck Bladder Systems are 100% polyethylene, so they have outstanding chemical compatibility and will not rust or corrode. The units are not forkliftable. Sometimes the design of the supporting sections in the sump are mistaken for forklift pockets. The grating on all of the modules is removable, making cleanup quick and easy. And finally, there is an optional loading ramp available to assist with drum loading and unloading. We hope that this session has helped you to better understand the Ultra-Spill Deck Bladder Systems. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at 904-288-8195 or via our website at www.spillcontainment.com. Thank you for your time, and be sure to check out our other training videos.